गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे यू विल गेट द प्रोजेक्ट वर्क ऑफ बायो. सो आई एम गोइंग टू शो होल ऑफ दिस प्रोजेक्ट वर्क थ्रू दिस वीडियो. फर्स्टली एज यू हैव गॉट दिस बायो, सो फर्स्टली यू हैव टू फिल दिस पर्सनल मेमोरेंडा बाय राइटिंग योर नेम, क्लास, रोल नंबर, सेक्शन एंड हियर. हियर यू हैव to write that. Okay students, after it I will show you how you all have two files. Firstly I will show you the experiments which you have to write in your file. First experiment, see, it is the experiment number 1. It is to identify and draw label diagrams of different stages of mitosis from prepared slides. So here you have to draw only the diagrams of different stages of mitosis in case of animals only. See, you have to draw only these diagrams. All these diagrams you have to draw, and these diagrams no need to draw. Clear students? So you have to write everything below these diagrams showing different stages of mitosis in animal cell. You have to write interphase stage, prophase stage, as well as you have to write all the stages, metaphase, anaphase, telophase, after that conclusion, precautions, etc. So students, in all these points you can write according to your required pace or according to the space which is provided in the pace. You can write three points from each, and in conclusions if there are 5 points then you can write only 3 points. So it is about the first experiment. Then about a second experiment, to state the process of diffusion. It is a second to demonstrate the process of diffusion by potassium permanganate crystals. So this is experiment number 2. This is the process of diffusion by potassium permanganate crystals. Here you have to draw this diagram. So students, one thing I will clear, that you have to draw the diagrams only with the help of pencils. No need to use colored pens. You can give the sheets for showing the different stages of this water, that one colored water as well as plain water. You can use the sheets of pencils only. So proper labeling it is also must, as it is written here. So this experiment you have to do. Then third experiment, study of phosmosis through a thistle funnel experiment. This is the experiment number 3.1. here again you have to write material required, procedure and observation, conclusion, precautions. So students, you can see here the material is for writing, so you can write it in a short way. That is, so for 5 precautions are given you can write only 3, and if here see that so many observations, so many precautions are given, it is totally 6 precautions are written, you can write only 4 precautions only. So in this way you have to complete your file. Then experiment number next is that to demonstrate the process of absorption of water by roots in plants. It is experiment number 4. To demonstrate the process of absorption of water by roots in plants, here you have to write everything and the way in which I have told you, you have to write in that way only. That is procedure in a short form. You can, 8 points are written here, you can write only 4-5 points according to your own understanding. Then observations, conclusions, precautions, everything. Then next experiment is to show that plant transpired through leaves. Again this experiment you have to write in the same way by writing it in a short form. Then next one, experiment number that is to measure the rate of transpiration by Ganong's photometer. This is to study the measure the rate of transpiration in a leafy branch using Ganong's photometer. So you have to draw Ganong's photometer. Here you have to write everything in a short form. Then next experiment is that to show that starch it is produced, to show experiment number 6.1, to show that starch is produced by the leaf as a result of photosynthesis. So here again you have to write everything, you have to draw this diagram, you have to label this diagram. Next experiment is that to show that carbon dioxide is necessary for photosynthesis. This one is next experiment which you have to write 6.3. That to show that carbon dioxide is necessary for photosynthesis, you have to draw this diagram and all these observation procedure, etc., etc., whatever is written here, you have to write. Then experiment number next, it is chlorophyll is necessary for photosynthesis. This you have to do experiment number 6.4. To show that chlorophyll is necessary for photosynthesis, you have to draw all these diagrams and whatever is written here, you have to do. Then next is that to identify the structure of urinary system, to identify experiment number 7.1, to identify the structure of urinary system through models and charts. Here again you have to write here external features urinary system, you have to write only, no need to write this one internal features of a kidney or structure of a nephron, no need to write, you have to write on external features of urinary system, you have to draw the diagram in a neat and clean way, you have to label all parts of this diagram. Then next one is that to experiment number 7.2, to identify the internal structure of a human heart through models and charts. Again you have to write everything and you have to draw this diagram of no need to write this, draw this diagram, you have to draw this diagram of human heart, only one diagram you have to draw, and you have to draw this figure lengthwise section of human heart, a longitudinal section of human heart. And next one is that to identify the parts of brain through models and charts. This one experiment number 7.3, to identify the parts of brain through models and charts, this diagram you have to draw, no need to draw this diagram, only draw this diagram and everything you have to write in a short form. And next one is to identify different types of human blood cells, and here again different types of human blood cells, that one RBCs, WBCs, blood platelet, one everything you have to draw. But in observations you have to write only 5 points from each, 5 points from these red blood cells, 5 points from white blood cells, 2 points from these granulocytes, granulocytes, and 5 points from blood platelets. So in this way you have to do this experiment. Then our next one is to study the structure of eye. You have to draw only this structure, no need to draw this structure, no need to draw this structure, you can draw only this one, okay. And after, and again in this so too much explanation is written here, so you can write retina, optic nerve, blind spot, all these points in short form. Experiment number 9.2, you have to draw this structure of ear, you have to draw the structure of ear, you have to label the different parts, and again you have to write in short form. Students, why I am telling you that you have to write in a short form, because in your file the pages they are limited, so if you write all the points in the same way, then there will be shortage of pages, then it will be a problem for you. So try to complete all the experiments in one practical file only, so that you should not paste, you no need to paste the other pages, some extra pages in your file, otherwise some students afterwards they have to face the problem of pasting the extra pages. So try to complete all the experiments in one file only, that one is provided to you by the school. Okay, this one is about your practical file. Now some instructions how you have to prepare this practical file. Now students, you can see, firstly see here at this page, you can see how this plain page you have to prepare. Firstly you have to draw a margin here, then you have to write experiment number, then you have to write the aim of experiment, this one, then you have to write materials required, then you have to draw this diagram in a neat and clean way by using pencil. See how neat this file it is prepared, clear. And at lining page again you have to write experiment number 3, you have to write the aim of experiment, you have to write material required, you have to write the procedure, observations, and if the written material it is not completed in one case, then you can use the next page by writing conclusion and precautions, but write it in short form. See here, only three precautions they are written, and this procedure see this procedure you have to write in a systematically way. Ye na ho ki firstly you will write first points, 5 points only, leave all other points. You have to complete in a concluding way. See here, this student, she has also cut the observations procedure points, she has also cut, but she has written it in a systematically way. At the last she has written record your observations. Clear? So in this way you all have to write. So in the same way, see here again, you have to write all the experiments, and in a neat and clean way. See how nicely she has prepared this project file. So students, this project file, it is very important for you, and you all have to complete this project file by the month of May only. And so too much time I have given you, so complete this file within the given time only. After it, if you prepare this file and if you will not submit the file within given time, then your file, it will not be accepted and no marks will be given to you for this project file. So try to complete it within given time. And one more important thing, that file, it should be very neat and clean. And after preparing the file, it is must that you have to cover this file with this black paper. You have to use this laminating cover. This one is very important, otherwise your file, it will be spoiled. You have to use this silver foil. You have to write your name, you have to write your class, section, roll number, biology file, and you have to write the name of your subject teacher to whom you have to submit this file. So see this pattern, and you have to prepare the file in the same way. So it is all about your file. So still, if you are having any doubt, you can contact me at my personal WhatsApp number by text message. Okay, I hope everything is clear to you. So all the best.